Butterfly wings are some of the most beautiful and vibrant things in nature.
But they're hiding a mind-bending secret. The color you see isn't actually there. It's an illusion.
For example, most blue butterfly wings have no blue pigment at all.
So how do we see blue? It's called structural color. Their wings are covered in millions of microscopic, transparent scales. These scales are shaped in such a complex way that when light hits them, they act like tiny prisms.
They bend and scatter the light waves, canceling out all the other colors, and reflecting only that brilliant, pure blue back to our eyes.
So it's not a color, it's a trick of the light.
You're not looking at a painting. You're looking at a masterpiece of natural physics.